The way drug dealers talk is so funny to me, because you can be like, yeah, my cat got run over and it's put me in a really depressive state, and they just be like,
I bet.